Hi, this is Helena Hart from CommitmentConnection.com, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about why you actually need to let a man pull away sometimes if you want him to fall for you. This is one of the number one reasons why women come to me looking for advice. If their man has pulled away recently or is acting a little distant, I know it can be easy in those situations to start to panic and want to figure out what you can do to get him to come back as quickly as possible. And that's actually counterproductive in most cases. So I want to give you a whole new way of looking at this and a whole new approach to this situation because it's really common. So before I get started, if this is your first time to our channel, be sure to click the button to subscribe to get all of our videos on how to attract the man and the relationship you've always wanted. So let's get started. When it comes to why you actually need to let a man pull away from time to time, if you want him to truly fall for you, this really boils down to the way our brains are hardwired very differently as men and women. Typically speaking, you know, we women fall in love and feel the most connected to a man when he's right in front of us, for the most part. There's always exceptions to the rule, of course, but in my experience and just in working with so many women around the world, over the years, I've really found that to be true. We feel the most connected to a man when he is actually with us physically, when he's talking to us and looking in our eyes and touching us. And you know, we get all those really good feeling neurotransmitters. Our brain gets flooded with these good feeling chemicals like oxytocin and serotonin and dopamine. And it just feels incredible. And that's when we feel really bonded and connected to a man. And that's when we fall in love. But generally speaking, men are a little different. They tend to fall in love when they're away from us. Like when they're off doing something and they miss us, for example, and they wish we were there with them. You know, if you've ever had your man like go on a trip without you, maybe for work or something like that, or where he's busy so he can't be around you for a few days and, you know, he's calling a lot or, you know, feels more attracted and connected to you when you get back together, it's sort of a similar thing. You know, men feel more connected to us when they have some time and space to actually miss us and wish we were there with them. So that's the number one reason why you need to let a man pull away sometimes if he's taking some space for himself, if you really want him to fall for you, because that's when he's gonna fall for you. What typically happens, you know, when men take some space, maybe they, you know, need some time to themselves, which I believe is a really normal, healthy thing. And you should be taking time to yourself as well, you know, in order to have a really successful, fulfilling relationship with like two whole individuals that have their own lives, you know, outside of the relationship, right? So when a man takes some space for himself, typically, as women, we want to close that gap because we really want to feel that connection again. And when he goes away, sometimes it feels like that connection is a little cut off. So if a man is pulling away, that's when we do all those things that actually keep him at a distance sometimes, like lean forward and initiate contact with him constantly, asking him what he's doing or why he needed to take some space, you know, initiating talks about the relationship. You know, that's not the time to do any of those things. When a man is pulling away or taking some space for himself, it's so important, in my opinion, to really just anchor yourself right where you are and create that tension and that space for him to want to come back towards you. If you're always closing that gap with a man and not letting him have some time to himself, some time away from the relationship, there's not going to be anything to compel him to want to come back towards you. And he actually won't be able to truly fall for you if you're constantly wanting to close that gap. So next time your man pulls away, I would really try that. Just stay right where you are, pull all of your attention and focus and energy off of him. Stop obsessing about him, stop thinking about him, unless he's right in front of you, of course, and put all that energy on yourself and your own life where it belongs. And see how much more quickly he'll come back towards you and how much more attracted and connected he'll feel with you when you allow him to take some space from time to time. It really is a healthy thing. Now, of course, if a man is flat out ignoring you or refusing to talk to you or he's acting cold and distant because he's trying to punish you somehow, that's a really unhealthy dynamic. That's not what I'm talking about here. So, of course, it's not about like rewarding negative behavior. That's a completely different situation. And if a man's acting really hot and cold, that's also kind of an unhealthy relationship dynamic, in my opinion. That's really not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about when a man just need to take some space from time to time. They need time to themselves to recharge, especially if they're introverted. A lot of times that's what men need in order to process their emotions and feel the most in love with us, feel the most connected. We women tend to be more fluid and we can process emotions and think and multitask all at once. But for men, if they get flooded with emotions, even good emotions, like feeling really attracted to us or falling in love, a lot of times they need to take that time away in order to process that so they don't just completely shut off. So I hope that was helpful for you. That's really the number one reason why you need to actually let a man pull away sometimes. As long as it's not this thing where he's ignoring you for weeks at a time, of course, that's not a healthy relationship. But if he needs time to himself, or if he just naturally kind of pulls away after you've been spending a lot of time together, I would absolutely let him do that. That's what's going to, you could say, like, rebuild his testosterone levels. You know, physiologically, he needs time away from the relationship in order to do that. And that's what's going to make him want to come right back towards you, sometimes stronger than ever before. So I'd love to hear your experiences with this. Feel free to type those into the comment section. I love hearing from you. I hope this was helpful, and I will see you next time.
Thanks for watching. And if you'd like to discover exactly what to say and do to get the man and relationship you've always wanted, click the button on the right side of this video to visit our website, and I will talk to you soon.